All I've ever wanted all my life is to marry a man for love. Well, now I have no choice.
I will not marry her.
He has not won. He will never beat me.
So this is how the King of England behaves towards a lady?
Towards a whore.
I approach you with a dagger and you do not even flinch.
My life is gone in any case.
I am so sorry, Lizzie, for your plight. You had such promise.
If only we could work together, we could be a king for England. But you hate me. Always will.
He is my own dear boy.
I had hoped you may have come to have a tenderness. At least, kindness even.
You lied to me, and you are as treacherous as she is.
My mother no longer trusts me. She saw before I did myself that I am Tudor now. Come home. So we can start our life together.
And we will be happy.
No, she won't give up. My mother.
Lizzie, she has done her worst. And look at us.
Every day he puts a fresh red rose and white rose in his rooms for me. Ours two is now a happy union.
You put me on the throne with Henry. You made me a Tudor queen.
I made you a York queen.
You are God's king. England's king, and you are my king.
You are not a king. England rots beneath you.
I never thought we would have this.
We do. And then we shall take it from us. What do we have lived through together? You think I have not been fed? It doesn't matter.
Edward IV and Queen Elizabeth Woodville.
You will always be by my side.